who else do I know that I could get on her show that's kind of similar to them? That's, yes. I think that's really smart.
I have one more little piece of advice, because this really helped me. And this was like something that just clicked for me recently. So I was reaching out to try and get a very big guest on, and I reached out to their PR agent and I got a no, and it wasn't the nicest no. Like, I've gotten no said in different ways. Some I'm like, oh, okay, that's fine. And some I'm like, ooh, that was a little rough, you know, just like very kind of dry. So it was a response where at first I was like, oh, okay. And then I thought, well, how do I want to handle this? How do I want to respond to this? And so I decided I was going to try something a little different. And I responded saying, oh, you know, thank you so much for letting me know. You know, if you have anyone else that you're working with that you think would be a great fit for my show, feel free, you know, to reach out. And so I was like, let's see what happens. Within 10 minutes, I got a response. Well, how about this person or this person or this person? I was like, what? And these were great, great guests that weren't even on my radar. So it really just showed, like, try and keep the door open. If you reach out and you get a no, you can also say, oh, would there be a better time to reach out? Or so just try and like, see if you can keep the conversation going.